4. Alright, let's get started on day 5. Yesterday I made a video for the She Simmer, which is the art challenge in which we... This is probably going to be too noisy over here, isn't it? Anyway, it's the art challenge in which we practice the female form in order to get better at it. So we're trying to level up our art. It was started by Marshall Lee from Donkey Jaw Projects. And he's got a Facebook group going where you can see all the posts and the prompts and the suggestions for what we draw every day. And so this is my day 5. I've fallen behind. I'm trying to catch up while my animation is rendering. So let's get started, shall we? The prompt is thinking. And then day 6. So today I'm going to draw without reference. Some of the other days were with reference. So today we're just going to... So I want to draw someone holding her head. Oh, I'm thinking, oh my god, it's so hard. Like that, but then maybe more from over here, so it looks a little bit more interesting. And then maybe with a funny expression, a pained expression. All right, I'm trying to get this. If I could do this in about 10 to 20 minutes, that'd be awesome. Because I've got stuff to do. All right, it's my last day off of my little mini holiday. It's Dia de la Constitución here in Spain, so everyone's got a day off. Oh wait, everyone's got a day off. Oh no, because we're supposed to go to the film, to the movies, because that might mean trouble. Alright, so cylinder for the head. She is sitting in a classroom. Ribcage. So maybe we can draw her with her and then the knees over here, cross, so hope. And then we kiss her. So the table should be, let's see, her arms. So if I put my elbow down, it reaches about here. So then we can draw that. So we put it from over here. So she's kind of slouching. Hope. I find like when you draw circles in like the tube for the arm, so to speak, it really helps with shading afterwards and like kind of keeping an eye on that. All right, so there's a table here. This is like a metal frame of some sort. So it's getting a little messy. Okay, so a little bony here. Okay. Let's say, okay, so arm, lower arm, wrist, So, okay, let's say she's like, what? Like, I can't even come up with this. So if I put a little bit in front of the face, that's cool too. Okay. Pop. This one goes here. And we'll be in the black. Pop. Alright, cool. Alright, so her neck is here. She's kind of slouching. On the top of the shoulder is the collarbone. Goes here, goes here. So. Okay, so we got the sternum, so here we go. For now, we'll just leave it at that. So she's wearing some kind of shirt. Where is she? Oh, here we go. I'm just kind of deciding this on the fly, huh? Just keep going. Shadow, so that, you know, just okay, so now there's going to be shadow here, so now we know the light is probably like that. Clean the floor. Yes, I did. I also did the shopping. The other elbow should be here, more or less. So the other elbow is going to be right there, like on the table. It's going to be holding up her arm. Should it be all dark? I'm just gonna shade it in a little bit, just so I know, can keep track of what I'm actually drawing. So she's kind of like, you know, like that, against her, squished against her face. So with that kind of expression going, you know, she's probably tilting her head a little bit like that. Less here, more here, fold the face. So that should be the ear, more or less. Okay, like this. Okay, maybe more over here. Little triangle. And then in a second, we're gonna actually draw in the face after we clean up a little bit. The eraser. Since I'm holding the camera, do I have another one nearby? Think so. All right, so all right, so let's clean up a little bit. Sorry, yesterday's video I didn't edit, so there were a couple of pauses. I intended to edit it, but then it got so long and I was running out of space on the phone. So I draw a little sphere to keep track of where the sun is, or the light. I decided that here. So now that I decided to draw the shadow here once, then I have to be consistent in everywhere. So there's going to be shadow. Her arm is going to cast a shadow on her body. This is going to cast a shadow on her leg, you know, like that. Cool. Okay, so I guess it is time for the chair. And also the clothes she's wearing. To save time, I guess we can just add a couple of wrinkles here and there for the pants. And then not dig into, so this is wrong. And it's wrong because it'll be more confusing, even if it's realistic, to know what you're looking at. So now this leg is its own thing. And then this leg is its own thing, the knee. Okay, so she's wearing some kind of tight-fitting jeans. So we got here. So she's wearing some kind of top. There's a loose fitting over here, maybe. Go. There we go. And then the face. All right. Let's flatten that here. There's the elbow over here, so there's a little piece of bone sticking out. There we go, it's flat, okay. So the hand, allow for a wrinkle here. We don't worry about the shadow right now. The thumb, so this one connects here. So let me just position. So the back ones are going to be more inwards. So here, here, here. It's that. Time to redraw the hand over here. So it is going to be more in the background. So should it be thicker? Should it be thinner? Is that cushiony bit? So her eye should be like in here. Nose. Eye. Maybe a little bit more. Right. This one in shadow in the back. Okay, so we got that one. Time for the other one, the other elbow. Like a little separated from the body. So she's wearing some kind of top, which I'm just gonna insinuate by only drawing the shadows. She's sitting like that, slouched, like that. She's, her body's going like this. And then over here she's slouched. Okay, so top, like that. It's. Okay, so this is wrong again because it goes into the arm too much. I want it to be separate. Okay. It should go around it. 18 minutes. No. I guess we're not going to make it. We'll just go over. All right, once again. Shadow. It goes over. Like that. But now it looks really thick. So what about hair? Hair. I think this is the point where we think about hair. Our ear is going to be over here. Paint expression, something like that. All right, hair. She is going to have. She's going to have a bulb here. It's going to be sleek, straight. It's going to be. Cut in the middle over here, goes across her head. One strand like that, the rest all. Like that, and then this one back with a couple. There we go. Okay, so. Expression. Well, she's looking more pissed off. So the shadow's over here. This is working. This is like some kind of. Right now it's looking like a bit of a. If it hadn't gone so dark in the beginning, this might have worked out a little bit better. So softening up the hand a little bit. Pendant of some sort. just trying to draw along with the curves of her legs sitting crossed. What's up, kitty? Okay, this is harder than I thought. Shadow, draw along the edge. Now, I don't think this looks particularly cool like this, especially because it's too thick. So if this was an ink, I would do this very thin and then build it up. Like, this could be a thick line, but like these would be very thin little lines. Okay. I don't think this looks particularly good like this. This is an old bad habit of like drawing little rectangles to make up that belt. Whereas the belt is, of course, a single thing, and this is just on top. And then you don't get that broken look that just doesn't look as real. Shadow over here for the top. Some stitching for the clothes. Now, a little bit more of the not very exciting erasing. I'm just gonna get rid of that scowl and just soften it up a little bit. Alright, so her face. So we've got the thumb, the nail is too thick. Erase that. So a little bit more oval. There's the shadow. Okay, nose, so I can just shadow. This is resting on the hand. Does the nose have to connect to the eyebrow over here or not? I'd say just a little shadow over here, and then that's it. Does it stick out over here? I think this is a little too much. I think the eyebrow needs to be a little higher to fit in with the this space here, this is, you know, so the eyelid is sticking out like that. Oh. And then it's get cut off by the hair. And then over here, of course, I need to do the same. This high. Same sort of space. And so the eyebrow is resting on top. Do I need to draw all of it? No, probably not. So you can see the curve of the hair going like this. So we just need like one or two lines to actually show that. curve of the hair is going like this. So if the light is coming here, so the shine is going to be here, so we could just go like there, then this is probably going to be like that. Allows the fingers to stand out more. So this would be like, in my workflow now with pencil and ink, this would then be mean very thin ink lines. Remember, shadow goes like here, here. So there's certain things we can then draw in shadow like that. So there should be a little bit of white here. I think this is where white out would come in. Okay, so a little detail on the face. So this way it's like it's being pushed up. Right? And then with that, I'll just leave it at that. That's it. And then so clearly, very long hair, young girl. Pull the chair in, have it like wrap around the chair. All right, another thing that doesn't sit well, the leg. I don't mind how it's like all white here, and like, because it's not that important, but like it does need to, 1 second. Just adding a little different texture here so it's clear what it is. So what do we got? We need the elbow sticking out a little bit more black. This is in front, so it needs a little bit more emphasis. Okay, so this video is definitely going to be edited to get the okays out of there, and the to make it a little bit more watchable. So we cut to the commenty bits. Okay. Don't mind my Mac making all that noise. It's been rendering all morning. A little animation to to be revealed at a later date. But this is the drawing that I finished on. So I've done a lot of cleaning up after what you just saw me do. I edited a lot of the erasing, obviously, but I just had another pass erasing and softening up certain lines. Came out better. Like even here, like little detail, making this lighter because it's bulging. This came out a little better. Okay, this is really messed up because I'm left-handed and I ran out of space here. So, and being stuck for time, I just wasn't overthinking it. No pun intended. So thank you for watching along. If you like what you see here, be sure to leave a comment down below and check out the hashtag SheSember. I'll post a link to the Facebook group in the comments as well a little later on as this goes up, because it might be taking it might be taking 10 hours or so to upload, like the last one did. So I'll let the Mac do the heavy lifting because I'm gonna get started on the next project and I'm gonna get ready for a movie tonight. So see you guys tomorrow.